Alright. Hey everyone, Dark Soul 100, welcome back to this Yu-Gi-Oh game. Arcana, would you like to duel me? The duel of the century. I think I'm going to enjoy this. I get excited just wondering what kind of duel you might play.
Avenger. Millennium Golem. I win. What the? I can't lose like this! Yeah, dinosaur deck, blah blah. Thank you. I got two of the same card in one pack.
Wait, but what?
Hey, partner. How about taking over for a while? You won't have trouble handling this one. Come on. Let me take a break for a while.
Okay!
Alright, I guess I can give my other self a rest and handle you myself.
This is a random occurrence. Doesn't always happen. And it only happens if you duel them over and over. So I got lucky showing this. Bakura does it too, actually.
I'll hold off on that.
Gee, I thought we'd be a little stronger this time. Maybe I should try harder.
Wow, he looks a little mad. He looks a little upset. Hey, partner, this guy ain't got a chance. I'll show you how it's done.
What happened with Yugi there? And Yami Yugi? The Switch? Well, it could happen to Bakura and Merrick as well. Yes, you could fight Yami Merrick at random.
Is there no end to minor opponents like you?
Like so,
maybe I should prevent the dueling. Just a vessel, after all. I can't let my dark mind keep messing with my friends.
I'll try my best to keep it in check.
I'm dueling regular Bakura!
Not Yami Bakura!
Nice! How do you duel compared to him? Honestly, it doesn't really matter. They duel the same way. So there's not really anything...
That was Destiny Board. Sorry, Bakura, but you couldn't beat me. Gee, I guess. guess I just don't have what it takes to win. At this rate, I might as well let that other guy take over.
Whoa, what? Pitiful vessel! What made you think you could play? Listen, today's duel was a public service on our part. Don't even think you'll be this lucky next time around.
Oh, hello. The ghouls are taking cards again.
Hey, Strings, are you guys stealing cards again?
Well, they're only stealing cards if we come to places like this. Hi, Merrick. Is there anyone next to you?
Yes.
It's Odeon! Well, it makes sense for him to be right next to Merrick. Honestly, with how many traps I've been getting, I could probably make a trap deck at this point. No spell cards in your graveyard. Thank you.
And now that he can't use any traps whatsoever, and his backfield is full, he can't use Dark Hole to destroy these. I'm safe to let loose an all-out attack. You gotta be smart with Odeon if you wanna beat him. Let's duel, Merrick. How goes it? You must have accumulated quite a collection of rare cards by now. I'll come by to take them from you soon.
Really?
In the meantime, why don't I take a look at what you've collected so far? The Egyptian gods aren't in this game, so there's no real end goal for Merrick here. He's just taking cards. Thank you. Good thing I destroyed that. Now I'll use Raigeki. Now, Southern Panther Warrior. I win! Your method. Me, a low-level duelist like you? Once I defeat Yugi, you shall be next.
Ooh, I'm on Merrick's...
I'm on Merrick's to-be-defeated list. Alright, I'll end this video here. Thank you guys for watching.